suppose I'll start from the beginning. Looking back, I wish I could have just set myself right about it all from the start. Seems so obvious now. I guess I was just too blinded by my own pride.
I can't help you if you won't let me.
I was pretty good there for a while, and things were alright. Took a job I thought was my ticket out of the madness.
Hey, man, I'm saying.
Out of the slime, the filth, the trash that was the city. First, let me introduce myself. Tom Sparks, writer, journalist, typist.
Hey, hey girl.
At least that's what I started as. I met a man named Walter. That's what he told me his name was anyway.
Mickey.
He got me all oiled up and said I could really help him out. Said he needed a writer.
Yeah, at the deli. That's exactly what he said.
It was easy work to me, and I was pulling in 100 a week.
Oh.
I was writing sleeves, but I told myself I was doing it for the money. Doing it till I had enough to get out of town, and that would be it. And I could wash myself clean of this. Left in my pride went away like a pack of cigarettes just smoked. And I could find my way by the moonlight. My punishment was that I could see the dawn before the rest of the world.
It's a long time. Okay. I'll wait, Wiki. Okay, bye. All the best girls got taken.
Oh, come on!
Stop trying to control other people's lives.
On this lonely road, trying to make it home. Doing the bombs, pissed off, flow some. I'm fighting for my soul, God get at you, boy. You try to poke off, fall back, I go hard. On this lonely road, trying to make it home. Doing the bomb, I'm lonesome, pissed off, flow some.
I see them all.
With nothing to lose who doesn't give a shit. You can tell him that.
Fasten your f***ing seatbelt.